Finally, publish to web for the Azure Maps visual. Azure Maps visual is now supported in publish to web reports. In this demo, Amanda will walk us through the new features and functionalities.
We're excited to announce that Azure Maps support for publish to web is rolling out now. Once this update rolls out, you won't need to do any extra steps to start taking advantage of your Azure Map visuals in publish to web reports. Just get your embed code as you normally would under File, Embed Report, and then Publish to Web Public. And then from there, you'll be able to use the embedded report as you normally would with all of your maps showing. This update is in the process of rolling out, so you should see the changes within the next couple of weeks. We're looking forward to seeing how you start taking advantage of maps and all of your Publish to Web reports.
Thanks for the insightful demo, Amanda. What feature of the Azure Maps visual did you find most useful? Let us know in the comments below.